Hi, today I want to talk about something really cool in hearing aids. It's called a telecoil. So telecoils have been around for a long time. However, they're often underutilized in hearing aids. So what a telecoil is a small rod that can be in a hearing aid with a wire wrapped around it. Now this rod acts as a receiver for the hearing aid that interacts with a magnet. So this magnet can be usually in two forms, one in a landline telephone that you can hold up to the hearing aid, and the magnet in the phone would interact with that telecoil to transmit a phone call really well to the hearing devices. However, with landline phones falling to the wayside in a lot of households, that technology, that form of use with telecoil is often not used nowadays. However, the form that is utilized quite a bit is called a looping system. So you can have a loop set up in a church, an opera house, a lot of public gathering places are utilized with looping systems. So what that means is that this wire is ran around the ceiling or sometimes the floor of this room, this auditorium, and you as the hearing aid user can change to your telecoil memory, and that T-coil in the hearing aid will interact with that looping system to bring whoever is speaking from the microphone system or being amplified directly to your hearing aids. So it really cuts out the distance that voice has to travel, as well as any background noise that might be in the environment. So telecoils are essential to people with hearing loss. And if you have trouble hearing in those environments, it's worth a question to your hearing healthcare professional. Does my hearing aid have a T-coil in it? Because some do not. Now, the good thing about Starkey Livio RIC rechargeable products is that all of our RIC rechargeables do have a telecoil in them, as do our BTE products. A lot of our customs can have a telecoil in them. It just depends on the product. Now, if you have a hearing aid that doesn't, you can have an accessory sometimes like this. This is the Remote Mic Plus. It has a telecoil in it that it can interact with the hearing aids as well. So there are a lot of options when it comes to T-coils, and I encourage you, if you have hearing loss and you wear hearing aids, to dig into it and see how you could utilize this technology. So have a good day.